Good morning, guys. It's media day. Let's get it. Let's go. Oh, fuck. All right, well, first year D1 men's program. We have no pictures and we're all excited. Let's get it. Come on. Well, first we have lift. Media day. Morning pump. I live on the third floor and these things are killer. The only really good part about a morning lift is that I get this view every morning. I've never really had a sports media day before, but share me your funniest sports pictures on Instagram. I'll leave my Instagram down below. I also normally listen to Chris's workout remix on Spotify, so I'll link that down below too before every lift. Locker room squad, yo. Media day, boy. Squad.
Okay. Right. Here we go. $25 for free shipping.
Squad.
The shipping was like $20, so I was like, bro.
Squad. Practice time. Today. So, you know that. Rasan vibes.
Good on that.
Some Halloween goodies. Media day gear. Let's go. Oh yeah, baby. You gotta have your ones for media day, you know what I'm saying? Man, it's just so cute. Here we go. Oh yeah. Team Kyrie's.
We're the same way.
Huh?
Squad. Red out. Red out.
Man in charge right here.
How's it going?
Let's go.
She say that she a wanderlust, but she ain't seen the world so much to do at 21. You feel invincible, so hard to find someone to trust. She's still a daddy's girl, she wanna be an actress and a singer like Selena. And she a movie buff, but she ain't seen Breakfast at Tiffany's or Breakfast Club. That's just before her time, so hard to keep a conversation when your mind's on vacation. You got pretty green eyes, I can see them dollar signs, girl. Oh yeah. I heard that you addicted to them Zans now, girl. Go ahead with your sleepy ass. Go ahead, go ahead. Shawty, give me a reason. You know that I'm leaving. Give me one reason. You know that I'm leaving. I know how to please you. Hennessy in the freezer. It's all at your leisure, baby. Say that she a wanderlust. That's what her bio says. She shake it for the Instagram.
David Warby, 6'4", right side from Queens. Queens get the money. Also from Albania.
Drew Pelota, 6'3", center, Altera, California.
Generally, I'm South Korean, so 6'5", opposite outside.
Yeah, my name is Bartek. I'm an outside. I'm 6'5", and I'm from Poland.
Dominic Ora, 6'3", libero.
My name is Bruno Vargas. I'm 5'10". I'm a libero and I'm from Philly, PA.
With your shirt off,
I'm a freshman, 6'4", right side from St. Louis, Missouri.
My name is Johnny Crawl. I am 6'3", from New York, Rockin County, as an outsider.
Hi, my name is Carlos Lopez. I'm 5'3". I play as a libero on St. Francis men's volleyball team. And I'm from Long Island, New York.
Hello, my name is Tim Wall. I'm a 6'4", outside slash middle from Southern Tech.
Mike Basile, 8'9", 682 pounds, Kansas City, prison, outside linebacker.
My name is James Inberry.
I am 6'7", middle blocker from St. Louis.
Hi, I'm Ella. I'm 6'10", from Minnesota. I'm the manager.
Thank you for watching today's vlog. If you enjoyed anything you saw today, please give me a like and subscribe right down below. Links to everything I mentioned will be in the description. I don't own any copyrights of Blackbear, although I love Blackbear. Make sure to subscribe and leave me a like and a comment of what you thought was the favorite thing in this video. More videos are coming your way, so you don't want to miss it. Peace out. Oh, yeah. I heard that you addicted to them Zans now, girl. Go ahead with your